Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. So, I know I have not vlogged in a really long time or filmed a video. I think it's been like 2-3 months that I have like uploaded anything. But I did want to come up here and like update you guys. So reason for that was my husband and I, we did buy a house, and yeah, it's been a process. It's been a really long process. We already moved out of our townhome. We already moved into the house, and it's been such an amazing experience. I'm just gonna be doing my eyebrows while I'm talking because today's the 4th of July, but it's been our dream to own a home since we got married 8 years ago, almost 9. Or no, we got married. Okay, we've been together 8 years, we're going on 9, and we've been married for 6, going on 7. So for these 6.5 years that we have been married, it's always been our dream to own our home. And we finally did it, and it's been such an amazing experience, and we love our house. It's just perfect. It's everything I've wanted in a home. And just to know that like we're finally sitting here, and I don't know, it's just, it feels amazing. But that's why I haven't been vlogging, because we've just been super busy these past couple months. It's definitely not easy to purchase a home, but we have been very busy. But now I feel like now that we're like settled in and everything, I'm ready to start vlogging again. Actual beauty videos, I don't know when I'm going to, maybe within the next 2 weeks, I'll probably film it. And then maybe within the next month, I will upload a beauty video. But for now, I'm just going to stick to vlogging. I'm like really excited to show you guys. I wanted to vlog like this whole moving process and everything, but it was just crazy hectic. We had to be out of our townhome on the 30th of June, the last day of the month. And then that same day, we closed on this house. So amazing. But anyways, so I'm not going to film a beauty video anytime soon. I want to say within like the next 2 weeks, I'll probably film one. Not this week, maybe next week. And then I should upload it within this month of July. I should have it up for you guys. But I'm definitely going to start vlogging. Maybe not daily, but I'm definitely going to start vlogging more. Like today's the 4th of July. I'm just going to get ready. We're going to go to my mom's house. Okay, so let me finish my makeup really quick. I'm gonna puff my eyebrows and then do my makeup, and I will be right back.
Whoa, ma.
Oh, wait. Oh, I think I got it. Oh, yeah. Wow, about time. Wait, no. Hey, what the
hi. Hell?
Dude, no, what the fuck?
What?
Where's my goddamn face?
No sense.
Guys, my brother's a YouTuber now, too.
Subscribe.
I'll link his channel down below.
I post video games and other funny stuff, so check it out.
Right. Dude, what the hell?
Is it good? Some watermelon.
Yummy,
Jenny, what is this again?
What? A melon?
Melon, watermelon, pineapple, mangoes. What is that? Orange? Okay. Who's that?
He's a parent. He's a man of food.
Child abuse.
I thought you were Mexican. You're not Mexican.
Is there
spray Mexican? Like right here.
Squirt, get it right.
Squirt.
Ooh, Vanessa, I was just thinking about that. But I was too lazy to go inside and get it.
I was gonna say, we have, like,
Oh, damn. Here, I'll pour some here.
Oh, no.
guys, so welcome to another day. Today is Monday. It's already 8 p.m. I think the last time I vlogged was it Saturday? 4th of July? Yes, last time I vlogged was Saturday and I didn't vlog Sunday. But it is Monday now. It is 8 p.m. already. And I wanted to show you guys really quick my beauty room that I'm setting up. Let me go upstairs and show you guys. This is the last room that pretty much I have to fix. The whole house is already fixed, but this room. So right now I just emptied all my boxes. I put my makeup in there. This is the kids' school desk. We're setting up. I'm out of breath. We just got bed bunks installed yesterday in their room, so I gotta find some way to fit this in there. I'm not sure if I'm gonna put it back in there, but we're still working around with their room a little bit. But for now, this is gonna stay here. I have my TV, and then I have my decor that I have to set up on the sides right there. My husband put the mirror and the lights. And then right here, I'm gonna take these curtains off. And hang up some nice, or I'm gonna take these blinds off and put my curtains there. I'm gonna give you guys a beauty room tour, another one, once I'm all like finished and settled in and everything, and then I'm gonna paint and everything. But for now, I'm just showing you guys like what I'm doing. So this is all these are empty boxes. Now I'm gonna set up my decor and then just make room, throw garbage around, and pretty much I'll be done. Welcome back to my channel, or to another day. I think I'm gonna like add some days together, but today is Friday, July 10th, and I'm just getting ready because I have a lot of errands to run today. Tomorrow, my brothers and I, we're gonna do a surprise birthday party here at my house for my mom, because her birthday was yesterday. So we're gonna do her like a little mini surprise birthday party. And then next Saturday, we're gonna do Alex a party for his first communion, because he's doing his first communion next Friday. So today, I think it's like 11, yeah, it's 11 in the morning, and I need to go, Anthony, move. I need to go to, can you scoot back, please? Okay, hold on. I need to go to Walmart. I need to get like toilet paper, napkins, waters, because we're running low on those. And then I need to go to the Fresh Market to get some stuff for tomorrow. And then also just like groceries for the week. I'm also going to meet up with my mom today and my sister. I don't know if my brother's going to come along, but I'm gonna meet up with them because my little brother is a padrino of David is a padrino of Alex for his first communion. So we're gonna meet up with them. He's gonna pick out like the outfit for his first communion next week. And then but I thought I'd just fix myself up a little bit, because I've been really like not keeping up with myself this whole week. But it's just because we've been like super busy unpacking and everything. But okay, but I'm gonna try to put myself together this weekend. Foundation, I'm using this L'Oreal Infallible Wear foundation. This stuff smells really good. I don't know if it's my beauty blender. No, I think it is. No, quiet. That is the foundation. It smells like really good. So pretty much we are like done unpacking the entire house. Like pretty much we're done unpacking everything. The only thing that I need to like fix up a little bit is my beauty room here. I do want to paint the walls. I want to paint the kids' room too, but that can be done like later on. I have to set up new curtains. That's the only thing that I haven't done in this room, is set up new curtains, because these are ugly. And then, but I might wait to buy the curtains until I paint. Okay, so let me finish getting ready and then I'll see you guys in the car. Okay, so I wanted to show you guys really quick my outfit of the day. These shoes, I got them from Target and they're super cute. These shorts are from Walmart. I just got them yesterday and they are the comfiest like pairs of shorts ever. And this shirt also is from Walmart. It was super cheap and it's just super comfy. It is now 11:30. Cheese nuggets. Okay, let's go downstairs. Okay, so we haven't even had breakfast. I might just stop and get the kids something to eat because it's already 11:30 and I have a lot of things. Holy moly, the pool is filled with water. It rained really bad last night, so the pool is like overflowing with water. It should be fine. Oh, I don't know if I should change my shoes. They're comfy, but they're comfy, but like, oh, don't. Hi, Ben. You like my shoes? They're comfy, but like they have like a little bit of a platform. So okay, so we came to Walmart really quick because I have to pick up some things for the house. And if you guys are wondering what is on my lip, so I have Live Glam lippies on my lip, which I love, 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 love them. I'm wearing last month, hold on Anthony, last month it was like a nudie, the month of June, it was like a nude. Holy crap, is that the line to go into Walmart? You gotta be
what the?
Oh no, that. I'm not waiting in that line. We'll come later. Oh my god, we were about to get off to go to Walmart and there's a huge line. There's never a line at Walmart. Walmart's huge. Like, how many people can they not have inside? Fuck that.
Okay, it's going.
It will definitely come another day. I mean, it's going fast, but yeah, I'm definitely not waiting. Oh, hell no. I am not waiting in that line. Like, how many people are at Walmart right now? Like, really? These people are like, fuck that. They walked away too. Anyway, so on my lips, I'm wearing Live Glam lippies. One of the lippies that came out for the month of June. It was like a nude color. It's like the same exact color as my shirt. But I didn't like it. It was like too close to my skin tone. So I put a lippy that came out like 2 months before that. And it's like an orange lippy. And I mix those two together and that's what I have on my lips. And I really like the color. Aww. And I felt productive.
Hi. Hmm.
You want to see the camera?
Yeah.
I'll get you. Alright, so I think it's like 4:30 in the afternoon. We just got home from my mom's. And then I went grocery shopping. I bought some groceries for this weekend. And then it's been a long day. I'm tired. So I'm gonna put the groceries away right now. Why? Do you guys want to see what I got really quick? Sure, let me show you. So most of the stuff is for the party tomorrow, but then like most of it is stuff that I need at home. But I just bought sodas for tomorrow. cheese for like just groceries, because I like grocery wise we eat cheese all the time. Sour cream. We're making tostadas tomorrow, so we need sour cream. I bought garlic, and then here are the bags of And then I bought the bags of tostadas, the chile de árbol to make la salsa. I also bought two of these la chona queso cotija. Where's the second one? Oh, it's right here. So I bought two of these because we use these a lot. Two bags of la chona hot chorizo. Anthony's favorite chicken nuggets are right there. You're showing us your chicken nuggets?
Yep.
Yeah. And then these cocoa cookies that are so good with coffee. Some beans. Big thing of beans. Oil. Onions. Two things of lettuce. Four aguacates. And then a bunch of tomatoes for the salsa. And then one more Fanta. And then I have more sodas over there. So let me put this away and I'm gonna make me something sweet because I am starving and I'm grumpy. Okay, so I'm gonna eat chilaquiles from yesterday that I made for dinner last night. Really quick, I just put sour cream and queso cotija on it. My man, he my boo. We're eating their honey. So how do you like your new house?
What?
How do you like the new house?
Good.
How does it feel to be a homeowner?
Good.
You want this taco?
Mm-mm.
I still have two more.
I don't want it.
I have two more over here.
Oh, I like your house.
You like your house? This is your house.
I like your house.
Are you liking your new house?
No, I'm liking the views.
I don't know what
sure.
It is.
Okay, you're welcome. Okay, your bed?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, yummy.
Thank you.
Why are you recording your tacos?
You know, when you're watching videos and when you see people eat, como like se te antoja?
I want baby shark.
That's why.
I like baby shark.
The TVs were off and upstairs, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think I turned it off. I did. Oh. I gotta get the mask. You want what? Okay. Ooh, the piñata for tomorrow. It looks so cute. My brother got this piñata for my mom's birthday tomorrow. It's so cute. Okay. Okay, so we are going to go to, oh, what is this? So we're gonna go to Walmart right now.
Walmart.
To get the things that I couldn't get earlier. And then.
No.
The fuck are you talking about, kid?
No.
Kid,
what's that, huh?
What's one?
That's a love letter. Why did I find a love letter right here?
Oh my god, is that a fucking love letter?
But today is Saturday. It's 10 in the morning and I woke up with like really bad. I think they're allergies. Like last night, yesterday, midday, my throat was just like very like itchy and it kind of hurt. And I took like Tylenol, like cold medicine and like ibuprofen, but it didn't help. And today I woke up with like my eyes like kind of swollen, like I don't know if you can see like right here, they're like really swollen, really watery, really itchy, and I have like super congested. So I think it's allergies. I think it's allergies because like my nose is just like runny and it's stuffed and my eyes are so itchy and they're like so watery. Like this one been crying all morning and they're super swollen. All right guys, so it is 3:30 in the afternoon and I'm waiting for my brothers and sisters to get here because my mom texted me asking me, because I had told her originally to come over because we're gonna do like a little housewarming party or like I'm just gonna cook dinner. She asked me what time to come and I told her anytime after 4:30. So my brothers and sisters are on their way now. And I just got like ready really quick.
Yeah.
Paco's drunk. I wish I could get like that.
Oh my god!
Get out of the way!
Where's Joy?
He's in the grass. Oh wait, everybody come here, grab a bag, whoever wants to get candy.
I want the bag. Put
it in your pockets.
We are the pickings. We are the pickings.
Send a name. Jenny, you want a bag? Oscar, you want a bag?
I'm gonna jump in here before the end of the day. I'm gonna jump in here. Swear to God, watch.
Wait. Nini, bag?
What's up, noob?
Bag.
For the candy?
Go, Mom.
We don't need a blindfold.
Yeah, go. Go. Yeah, Anthony, go ahead.
No money. No,
hey, hey, no.
No. I'm embarrassed.
Ma, you gotta hit it like twice at least.
You said you weren't gonna.
Yeah.
Oh,
Ma.
Oh, Ma.
Yeah.
Wait,
you
there we go.
Come here, Nini. Nini, scoop back. Nini. Anthony, back.
Come on, man. Pretend it's David.
That's it.
Oh, shit.
Pretend it's my dad.
Oh, shit. Look at Big Dog's
sound. Oh.
Shut up.
Give it to Jesse Ellie. Hey, careful with my grill.
Fuck him up, Ellie. No, Jesse wins.
Cut it out.
My turn.
Careful, wait till it breaks.
It's not fair. Oh, well. All right, that's it. It's over.
Oh. Mimi. Get right next to Anthony.
And then
there you go. And then Daisy, get right there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Perfect. One, two, three.
I got it.
Okay. Yeah, that's good.
Did you get everybody?
Yeah.
That's a lot of grandkids.
All right.
Yeah, I got everybody. Ah, screw Ben.
Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish.
Yeah,
make a wish.
Shut up.
Okay,
let's
play.
Alright, hi guys. So today is Monday. It is, I think it's like 12:30. And
hi.
Alright, so I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm going to combine this whole weekend's vlog, and then I think I'm also gonna combine last weekend's vlog, which was 4th of July. So I'm gonna complain because I know I didn't film a lot that weekend. I think I just filmed the 4th of July. So I'm going to combine the 4th of July along with this weekend's vlog. So I'm gonna end it here. Today I'm not doing much. I'm just gonna go pick up Alex at my mom's house. He likes to spend the night there. And then I'm going to come home and edit the vlog, and I'm gonna try to film a beauty bit. I'm gonna try. I don't know if I'm going to, but I'm gonna try. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.